Thank you, Dr. Turner. Okay, I will. Okay.
Why were you talking to her?
She was giving me a referral.
Something's happening in this house, whether you choose to believe it or not.
Rose, I can't do this right now. Do you see this? I have a huge presentation. I have to focus.
You never have time for anything but work.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. When Mom got really sick, I was the one there by her bedside every night while you stayed at work late. That's how you handle anything involving actual human emotion. I felt so alone after she killed herself. I had nobody. Did you ever stop to think about that?
Did you ever stop to think about this? You're not the only one who lost somebody.
Yeah, just keep popping your pills to numb the pain. I'll be fine on my own.